Well, this has all been very educational. Kids, now!